Dr. Ravinder Sangala. I'm in the teaching field for the past 16 years. I'm specialized in acupuncture. I have done my bachelor degree from Usman University and I have done my master's from Kakatiya University, specialized in pharmacy. I worked in the Department of Pharmacology in St. Peter's College of Pharmacy for 9 years. Now I am learning and teaching and practicing traditional Chinese medicine. I have done diploma in acupuncture and moxibustion from Busan University, that is specialized in Chim Tim, advanced acupuncture and moxibustion. And I have done my PhD from Medicina Alternativa Colombo, Sri Lanka in the field of alternative medicine. And I am specialized in facial reflexology, that is I have learned from international facial reflexologist Dr. Lone Sorensen from the Spain. And I specialized in scalp acupuncture from ICA. Recently I have done my fire cupping diploma from Hijama Wellness Center. Apart from all these academic achievements, I played as a role as Telangana State Coordinator for International Yoga Day for the year 2018 and 19 on behalf of International Naturopathy Organization. And also I played a role as Telangana State Convener for International Naturopathy Day 2018 and 19. We established an organization to serve the society, that is For the People organization, and I am the general secretary for that organization. Now we formed an association, that is Tata Telangana Acupuncture Therapist Association, and I am the founder and president of that organization. Thank you to Trust Pride for nominating me for the ITAP Awards 2019. Tutors Pride is the best platform which is connecting the best teachers around the world and with the best students. Thank you, Tutors Pride.